food processing industries, which is part of your paper 3 economics. The food processing industry in India is a sunrise sector that has gained prominence in recent years. Availability of raw materials, changing lifestyles and relaxation in policies have given a considerable push to the industry's growth. This sector is among the few that serves as a vital link between the agriculture and industrial segments of the economy. And strengthening this link is of critical importance to improve the value of agricultural produce, ensure remunerative prices to farmers, and at the same time create favorable demand for Indian agricultural products in the world market. A thrust to the food processing sector implies significant development of the agriculture sector and ensures value addition to it. So, what is the importance of food processing industry? What are the challenges the industry is facing? The trends in this FPI as well as the government initiatives we look in this video. Food processing industry is of enormous significance for India's development because of vital linkages and synergies in it promotes between two pillars of economy, that is industry and agriculture. Then what is the importance of food processing industry? To achieve favorable terms of trade for Indian agriculture, both in domestic and international market. So, food processing is important for trade, first point. So, it is also important for nation's food security because this reduces post-harvest losses, which are about 25 to 30%. By reducing this, it ensures the food security in the economy as well as it brings down the cost of prices with respect to food items. So, the second important point is it promotes nation's food security. Third important point is it attracts the investments in the economy. This industry is expected to attract phenomenal investment in the capital, human, technological and financial areas. And the fourth important point is the strong demand growth this industry creates. Because it is having the potential of strong demand growth with a changing lifestyle and increasing expenditure on health and nutrition foods. With rising incomes, people are not taking a back step to spend more on health and nutritional foods. And the fifth important point is it is important for employment generation. And sixth point is India's food processing industry will contribute to India's GDP because it is registering a growth of around 20% per annum. And it, being its presence in the small scale units, this sector's role is important in employment generation. So all these points, six points, are very important for the Indian economy to achieve the $5 trillion economy by 2024 and 25. That is employment generation, GDP growth, investments, demand, food security, as well as trade. So this is the importance of food processing industry. Then we look into what are the challenges. The first and foremost challenge is the infrastructure, lack of cold chain infrastructure, lack of government certified labs. These labs are very important for branding of the products and therefore it promotes the exports as well as it also brings trust in the consumers. So we are lacking government certified labs and lack of mechanized handling and loading. This also reduces the wastage of food, that is mechanized handling and loading, and we are lacking in this. Innovation, challenges with respect to technology, transfer from research to lab industry. And the transfer from research lab to industry is faced not only by FPI but also by other sectors, especially the agriculture sector. And don't forget that the investment of India in R&D, that is research, development and innovation, is very less in comparison to other countries at the same level. And we are also lagging in demand-based innovation. Then skill, lack of training infrastructure as well as inadequate skill sets required for food processing industry at different levels is another setback this industry is having. Then with respect to branding, lack of awareness as well as links with apt brand service providers. The quality and competitive prices most of the Indian products are having are lagging in this branding segment, and they are not recognized properly, and as a result the remuneration they'll get will be very less. And platforms to brand the produce globally like Darjeeling tea, inefficient and unreliable marketing networks. The other most important point is access to credit. Lack of access of working capital at lower interest rates is the major hurdle, and access of dedicated venture capital fund is the another challenge. Limited storage capacity, inefficient procurement and movement for public distribution system, limited understanding of international laws for exports, license and clearances from different departments is also a key challenge. Then what are the notable trends in the Indian food processing industry? Changing consumer tastes, wide array of products coupled with increasing global connectivity has led to change in the tastes and preferences of the domestic consumers. This is further bolstered by increasing in incomes, increasing in urbanization, young population in the country, as well as nuclear families. Entry of international companies, liberalization and growth of organized retail have made Indian markets more attractive for global players. Rising demand of Indian product in international market, this is another major trend the Indian economy is having. Companies like Haldiram's, Bikaneerwala have presence in over 70 countries, and higher consumption of horticulture crop. With increasing in incomes, the people food basket is also shifting towards more fruits and vegetables. So we can observe a surge in the demand for fruits and vegetables in the consumption. Emphasis on healthier ingredient. Food processing industries is serving health and wellness as new ingredients in processed food products. So with evolving the demands in the economy, FPI is adapting itself to provide health and wellness as new ingredients. It has also moved from a shift in usefulness in processing to usefulness to consumer. As the consumer is the king, consumers too have become aggressive in demanding better, safer and convenient food products, and they are willing to pay a higher price for health and convenience, and the food processing industry is meeting the demands. We'll also look into what are the government initiatives and policy support for the sunrise sector. The major schemes are Mega Food Park Scheme, Integrated Cold Chain and Modernization of Abattoir Scheme. 60 agri-export zones have been set up in the country, and there is 100% foreign direct investment under automatic route except for alcohol, beer and other sectors reserved for small-scale industries. Tax incentives, that is import and duties scrapped on capital goods and raw materials for 100% export-oriented units. So import duty has been scrapped on capital goods as well as raw materials. There is full excise duty exemption for goods that are used in installation of cold storage facilities. These are some of the incentives the government is providing for these food processing industries. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you and all the best.